Even those who came and saw the giant after the storm now remember him, if at all, as merely a large sea beast. But the giant is still alive for me. I often dream of his resurrection, a colossus striding through the streets of town, picking up the fragments of himself on his return journey to the sea.